So they live right here in the house, and across the laneway, Mom and Dad and my sister Barbara and David and I, we lived in that house. And all my life growing up, Grandma Lambe sold apples to everybody going on the highway from her garage of the house.
Oh, and they had an orchard, and that's what they did.
This is the orchard, yeah, the orchard was that. Yeah, yeah, no store. So when Grandma Lambe and Papa passed away, my twin brother David and his wife moved into Grandma Lambe's house. And that was all fine and dandy. We still sold the apples from the garage in the fall. But as the years went on, David and Sue had a family, and then the tricycles came out and things like that, and David said, I've got to get the traffic away from this garage in the fall, or Blake's going to get killed, you know, cars are coming in there to get the apples all the time. So we built a little place out here, and it was just kind of a little hut, and David said, don't worry about the name, I got the name. We all figured it would be Grandma Lambe, but anyway, so we put this little group out here, and we sold our apples. And that went on fine until I had some fruit out here, cherries or strawberries or something we were selling, and they started to go bad. Well, Mom couldn't stand waste, so she made a pie. And the house is right over here, the White House. So she made the pies in the house, and I would bring them out here in a wagon, and I'd sell them at the apple stand. Well, that went on for a couple of years until my father got completely fed up with the flour and the sugar in the house and said, I'm going to build you a kitchen, and I'm going to build it out there. So that was from that corner to this beam, and that was the kitchen that he did. And now the kitchen goes from that corner back to the far corner. It's a double wide kitchen, and we're open year round, and we're making all kinds of pies. So it was wonderful. Well, I'm so proud of it. That those were the roots. That was, where, you know, Grandma Lambe started it by the apples, and my mom started it by the pies. So it was all good.